Check it out, guys. Right overhead. You see that guy? You see that? It's to keep the pressure on. You see that? You see that chopper, guys? See, they do that right overhead. They fly a chopper right overhead. See, I just left the courthouse to get some paperwork for my passport. That guy passed right overhead like that. And they also got me when I was coming out of the parking garage to go into the courtroom with two buzzes. This one was like major, like, but I don't know, maybe it's a hologram, you know, there's no way to tell. But yeah, it's gang stalking, man. And they're not happy about me getting my passport either, it sounds like.
It's flesh of the flesh with you. Its head is your head. Its eyes are your eyes. It's flesh of the flesh with you. Its head is your head. Its eyes are your eyes.
Now, if there's never been a man on this earth that I've ever seen in my life that I haven't been able to identify demonic behaviors coming out of that person, I don't believe it exists. How does this manifest in real life? Let's look at this. What happens when this is going on? The Christian, right? As that whole row of demons is shrinking, he's getting brighter. He's getting brighter in the spirit. His eyes are getting like fire, like Jesus' eyes. Like the Bible says, the ministers are a flame of fire and Jesus' eyes are a flame of fire. And if you're in him, you are like him. Okay? So as you shorten that row, this gets brighter and brighter and brighter and brighter and brighter until you're very bright. Now the sinner gets darker and darker and darker until there's no light, until he's basically a demon. He's basically a walking demon. So now what happens? What's the result of this? The result of this is 5-10 years from now, when one of these bright, fiery people in the Holy Ghost runs into one of these demons, there's going to be an explosion of power, the contrast. When the true Christian is in the presence of true darkness, like true Christian versus witch doctor, there's an explosion of power where you can really see it manifest into the natural.
Hey guys, I just want to say real quick that this thing that Chris Lasala is explaining, I have experienced that a lot. So it is real. And I just wanted to tell you guys that I have experienced that contrast between the Holy Spirit fire and people with darkness. And the thing about it is that most people, especially non-Christians, but even Christians, have a lot of darkness, and it really contrasts, and that's one of the reasons I've had a severe problem everywhere I've gone. I've had people actually get up from their seats and leave and not even give an explanation as to why they quit right there. So I just wanted to say that is real, what he's saying.